go, said he always wanted to be a superstar in sport.
This just makes him a really scary fighter, and the team around him fights
the world. Ed Arnold. Ranked welterweight all of glory. He's just 25 years old.
Fighting out of Morocco, he is Hamisha.
You're on. 3 minutes. You know the rules.
Wish love is what you want. Back to your corner. Wins have come by way of knockout. Let's see if he can hang his knees. Check that kick. He's trying to get his head outside to get that body. Bottom of the right coming in. Billy just can't get his kicks or punches.
Wade mixes up his strikes.
That's how he sets up his finishes.
The shot sneaky. There he goes. Upstairs.
Billy's got to get his offense up. There goes the Billy knees. Crazy power from Hamisha. Anything going.
He's done.
And that is it.
What a wonder.
Joey makes it look simple.
Those combinations.
Comes forward.
Against the ropes.
The big thing about Hamisha is the way he attacks the body. The way he set everything is just so sharp and technical.
One of the most technical boxers.
The way he
throws the good start on our hands.